السلام عليكم، اهلا بكم في درس جديد من دروس كتاب جيت سمارت 4 للصف الرابع. النهارده ان شاء الله معنا درس ستوري تايم، درس القصه، ستوري بوك كتاب الطالب، بيجز 60 61، صفحه 60 61. ذا تايتل اوف اور ستوري، عنوان القصه، ذا لوست بوي بارت 1، الولد الضائع او التائه او المفقود، الجزء الاول. اكتيفيتي 1، وات دو مارك اند دينيس دو ات ذا ويكند؟ لسن اند ريد. ليتس لسن.
Module 6, Story Time. Activity 1. What do Mark and Dennis do at the weekend? Listen and read. The Lost Boy. 1. It's the weekend. Dennis is at home, and he's getting ready to go to the park with his friend Mark.
Are you ready, Dennis?
Asks Mark.
Yes, I am,
says Dennis.
How are we going to get to the park?
Let's go by bike, says Mark.
The Lost Boy, Part 1. It's the weekend. عطلة نهاية الأسبوع. الويكند. Dennis is at home and is getting ready to go to the park with his friend Mark. Dennis في بيته وبيستعد أنه يروح الحديقة مع صديقه Mark. Are you ready, Dennis? Asks Mark. صديقه مارك بيسأله. Are you ready? جاهز؟ Yes, I am, says Dennis. How are we going to get to the park? يعني بيسأله إزاي هنروح للحديقة؟ دينيس اللي بيسأل. Let's go by bike. خلينا نروح بالدراجة. Says Mark. رد عليه مارك. Let's go by bike.
Dennis and Mark are in the garden now. Mark is wearing his helmet, but Dennis hasn't got a helmet.
Dennis, where's your helmet?
Mark asks. Dennis's mum comes out and gives him his helmet.
Here's your helmet, dear, says Mrs. Cooper. Make sure to keep both hands on the handlebars and watch out for cars, children.
Okay, mum, thanks,
says Dennis.
Let's go, Mark.
الآن هما في حديقة المنزل مستعدين ينطلقوا إلى الحديقة. Mark is wearing his helmet. زي ما انتم شايفين مارك لابس الخوذة. But Dennis hasn't got a helmet. لكن دينيس بدون خوذة. Dennis, where is your helmet? Mark asks. صديقه بيسأله فين الخوذة بتاعتك؟ Dennis' mom comes out and gives him his helmet. طلعت مامته ولحقت قالت له خد الخوذة بتاعتك. Here is your helmet, dear, says Mrs. Cooper. Make sure to keep both hands on the handlebars and watch out for cars. ادت له الخوذة وبتدي له بعض النصائح. قل له خليك ماسك مقود الدراجة بإيديك الاثنين. Watch out for cars, وانتبه من السيارات. طبعا الكلام ليهم هما الاثنين. Children. Okay, mom, thanks, says Dennis. Let's go, Mark. يلا بينا نتحرك.
The kids are riding their bikes to the park now.
How long does it take to get there, Mark?
Asks Dennis.
I'm tired.
We're going to be there in 5 minutes,
says Mark.
There it is. Do you see it?
Mark asks.
The kids are riding their bikes to the park now. ركبين دراجاتهم في طريقهم للحديقة. How long does it take to get there, Mark? Asks Dennis. Dennis بيسأل صديقه Mark. كم تستغرق حتى نصل للحديقة؟ I'm tired. Are going to be there in 5 minutes. Mark قال له يعني نوصل في خلال 5 دقائق. ولكن قال في البداية I'm tired. There it is. يعني هناك هي الحديقة. Do you see it? شايفها؟ Mark asks.
Mark and Dennis play with their friends all afternoon. It's getting dark now. The kids are leaving the park when they see something.
Hey, Dennis. What's that?
Asks Mark.
I don't know,
says Dennis.
Mark and Dennis play with their friends all afternoon. لعبوا مع أصدقائهم فترة بعد الظهيرة كلها. It's getting dark now. بدأ الجو يعني خلاص داخلين على الظلام، داخلين على الليل. The kids are leaving the park when they see something. وهم خلاص بيغادروا الحديقة شافوا شيء. Hey Dennis, what's that? Asks Mark. مارك بيسأله شايف ده؟ ده إيه؟ I don't know, says Dennis. Hello, I don't know يعني ما أدري. دي كانت نهاية الجزء الأول. هنكمل الجزء الثاني إن شاء الله في موديول 7 في الوحدة 7. Turn to workbook، كتاب النشاط، page 55، صفحة 55. Activity 1, read image. We have some phrases and the three characters. معنا الثلاث شخصيات اللي كانوا في القصة. Dennis, Mark and Mrs. Cooper اللي هي Dennis mother, أم Dennis. ومعنا بعض العبارات هنوصل كل عبارة بالشخص اللي قالها. How are we going to get to the park? Let's go by bike. Here is your helmet, dear. I'm tired. There it is. من قائل هذه العبارات؟ How are we going to get to the park? It's said by, على ما أتذكر في القصة, it's said by Dennis. Let's go by bike, said by Mark. Here is your helmet, dear Mrs. Cooper. I'm tired, that's Dennis. And there it is, that's Mark. Dennis to phrase, how are we going? Yes, I'm tired. Mark to phrase, let's go by bike. And there it is, Mrs. Cooper. Here is your helmet, dear. Activity 2, read and complete. Last weekend, it's about the story. Dennis and Mark went to the... فين راحوا? Dennis and Mark went to the park. They both wore their... ماذا ارتدوا? What did they wear? ماذا ارتدوا? Their helmets. Because they rode their what? Their bikes. الخوذة مرتبطة بالدراجة. Dennis and Mark space with their space all afternoon. What did they do there? عملوا ايه هناك? They played with their, مع مين? With their friends, مع أصدقائهم all afternoon. Then Mark saw something, شاف شيء. He asked, who did he ask? سأل مين? He asked Dennis. He asked Dennis what it was, but he didn't know. لكنه لم يكن يعلم. Activity 3, put the sentences in order, write A to D in the boxes. هنرتب أحداث القصة معنا. معنا أربع جمل. We have four sentences. 1. The two friends get on their bikes. 2. Mark and Dennis see something strange in the park. 3. Mark goes to Dennis' house. 4. Dennis' mother gives him his helmet. The first thing to happen, أول شيء حصل, Mark goes to Dennis' house. وصل لبيت صديقه Dennis. This is A. What's next? اللي بعد كده. The two friends get on their bikes. استعدوا على درجتهم للانطلاق للحديقة. What's next? اللي بعد كده. Dennis' mother gives him his helmet and they saw something strange in the park. Activity 4, what do you think? Answer the questions. Question 1, what did Mark see? هذا يعني بيسألك عن توقعاتك. What do you think? ماذا تعتقد? What did Mark see? توقع ماذا شاهد أو ماذا رأى Mark. الشيء الغريب اللي شافه في الحديقة. تتوقع يكون إيه? 2, what are the children going to do? أيضا ماذا تتوقع أن يفعل الأولاد رد فعلهم أو ماذا سيفعلوا مع هذا الشيء اللي هم شاهدوا أو شافوا في الحديقة هذه open answers إجابات مفتوحة you can imagine تخيل write your imagination اكتب أفكارك اللي ممكن تتخيلها what did they see or what did Mark see ماذا شاهد Mark and what are they going to do وماذا سيفعلوا في هذا الشيء ده كان درس النهاردة thank you so much نشوفكم إن شاء الله في درس كتير goodbye